Now this world shall know pain. Almighty push! So, you came.
On a gust of wind did the young man come home once more. To the crisis looming over his hometown, he offers limitless strength. To the farewells of the distant past, he offers fresh hope.
Now this takes me back.
Yeah, it has.
The village hasn't changed a bit. Nostalgic now?
Honestly, you're not a kid anymore, so quit bouncing around like that.
Who cares? I mean, come on, it's been forever.
Always rambunctious.
Hey, so where are we going now? I figure the first place we should hit is Ichiraku, right?
Training all right then.
Yeah, I've gotten way stronger, so I'll take any missions you've got.
That irresponsible self-confidence of yours sure hasn't changed.
All right, save the catching up for later. For now, we're gonna go see Tsunade. If we don't stop in for a proper hello, we're sure to get an earful later.
Listen, Pervy Sage, do you think I could go look around the village a little first? It's been so long. The waiting is killing me.
Sheesh, just do it later. Or at least that's what I should say. But you've never been away from the village for so long, have you?
It's all right, Master Jiraiya. I'll go with Naruto, too. I'll make sure he gets to the mansion.
Whoa! I just got back, and now we're going on a date?
In your dreams.
Well, in that case, I'll go on ahead to the mansion. You two catch up after you're through wandering around the village, all right?
You got it!
Prologue. Homecoming of Naruto.
Okay, why don't we head to the mansion and check out the vicinity on our way over?
This is gonna be awesome!
It's good to see you again.
Noisy as ever, hey, Naruto?
So I'm back from my training with the Pervy Sage. It was pretty intense. I've gotten way stronger. Get a load of this. I'm gonna blow your mind.
Self-confidence is a good thing. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. I need to see if you're really as strong as you think you are.
What do you mean?
She means that I'll be putting the two of you to a little test.
Huh? Kakashi Sensei!
Yo.
You haven't changed a bit, Kakashi Sensei!
You either. Well, your personality's the same anyway.
Kakashi-sensei, you said test. What test? And the two of us?
Naruto and Sakura. We're gonna find out just how strong you've gotten over the past 3 years. And if you're able to carry out a mission together. And we'll do so using these.
Bells?
You mean...
That's right. It's the same test you took 3 years ago. The bell test.
The bell test, huh? Wow, does this bring back memories?
You couldn't get one then. I wonder how you'll fare this time. We'll hold the test on the training field. Come when you're ready. Got it?
You got it.
All right, I'll be waiting.
Naruto.
Yeah, let's show Kakashi-sensei just how much we've grown.
Thank you.
training field's just up ahead, right? I'm getting all fired up!
Hey, hang on a minute.
Huh? What's wrong, Sakura?
Listen, why don't we warm up a bit before we meet Kakashi-sensei?
Warm up? Sure, we could, but how?
There are lots of ways, but the quickest is... some no-holds-barred sparring. That's the ticket.
Don't you think that's a bit much for a warm-up? I'm sure it'll be fine, though. Good idea, Sakura. Only thing is, if it's no-holds-barred, I don't know if I'll be able to hold back.
That's perfect. This way, I can see what you've really got.
Well, okay. Let's get this started. Here I come, Sakura!
Not bad.
You've gotten way stronger too, Sakura.
It looks like the bell test should go all right. I'll be counting on you, Naruto.
I'm counting on you too, Sakura.
Leave it to me.
All right, now that we've warmed up, let's get over there.
We'll show Kakashi-sensei exactly what we're made of.
Darn right!
Hey, hold on.
Huh?
Here you go. Kakashi-sensei's waiting just up ahead. You're ready, right, Naruto?
Of course I am! Let's do this!
All right, then. Here we go!
there you are.
Yes, sorry to keep you waiting.
Are you both ready?
Yes, absolutely! Sir.
Well, same rules as 3 years ago. Just take these bells from me. Of course, if you don't actively try to come after me, you'll never get the bells.
We know already! Skip the introduction! Let's hurry up and start!
Sounds good.
All right. Shall we begin?
Yeah!
Yes!
It looks like I'll have to work a bit harder.
All right, bring it!
Let's go!
All right!
It's huge!
Do this well. But next time may be different.
It's time to get serious, huh?
Let's show off our power, Sakura!
Come on.
gone.
I honestly didn't think you'd manage to take the bells.
Sakura.
You too.
All right.
Lady Tsunade, we made it through Kakashi-sensei's test.
I see. And judging by the looks on your faces, I'd say you passed. Well done.
Hey, Grandma Tsunade! Any chance you got a mission for us?
Naruto, what are you talking about? We just finished the test.
Yeah, but when I think about going on another mission, I just can't hold still.
I don't know where you get your stamina.
Well, it's good to be eager.
You mean...
That said, I can't give you a legitimate mission yet. All I've got for you are a few simple tasks.
Perfect! No problem! I'll take it!
All right, choose your mission.
Okay then, here I go!
Sakura, you go with Naruto.
Understood.
I'm gonna give it all I've got!
Come on in.
Finished all the missions we can.
Looks like it.
Then let's go tell Lady Tsunade that we're done.
Yep. Grandma Tsunade, we finished all the missions.
Yes, you did well.
Phew. We've been doing a lot of running around, huh? Let's see, what should we do next? My stomach's growling.
Well, we have been doing a lot of moving around.
In that case, I think I'll head over to my favorite place.
Don't tell me. You mean Ichiraku, right?
Bingo! I haven't had Ichiraku ramen in ages. I'm gonna stuff myself silly. So, wanna come along, Sakura?
Sorry, but I'm keeping Sakura here with me. I have something for her to do.
Something to do? I could help.
I'd love it if you would, but it's a medical request.
I don't think I can help with that.
Never mind. You go to Ichiraku and enjoy your ramen.
Sounds good. That's what I'm gonna do. Some ramen from Ichiraku. Huh? Shikamaru?
Hey, Naruto. No way. Is that really you? You're back.
It is you, Shikamaru.
No way. You're that knucklehead.
Huh? Weren't you from the Hidden Sand Village?
The name's Temari. It's been a long time, Naruto Uzumaki.
Yeah, totally! And then, just a little while ago, I had my first drill!
You just got back and you're already busy, huh?
By the way, what are you guys up to? Are you on a date?
Oh, please. Like I would ever. We're just back in the Hidden Leaf, making arrangements for the next Chunin exam.
The Chunin exam, huh? Brings back memories.
Reminiscing is fine, but what are you gonna do about the exam?
Huh? Why?
What do you mean, why? You're the only one in our year who isn't a Chunin.
What?! So wait, then Sakura and Choji? Hinata? They're all Chunin?
That's what I said, isn't it? You're the only holdout.
Ah! You've gotta be kidding. I'm really the only Genin?
Well, I'll be. I thought it was pretty noisy around here, and I was right. It is you.
Huh? Iruka-sensei?
I thought even you would have grown up a little in 3 years, but...
Whoa! I haven't seen you in so long! Iruka-sensei, you haven't changed at all!
Restless as ever, I see.
Restless? You better believe I'm restless! I mean, everybody's a Chunin except me!
All right, just calm down. I'll listen to the whole story at Ichiraku. How's that?
What?
You finished your training with Lord Jiraiya, haven't you? In that case, to celebrate the end of your training, I'll buy you all the ramen you can eat.
Whoa! How lucky is that? I was just on my way there!
Well then, go on ahead. Once you finish talking, meet me at Ichiraku.
Ramen with Iruka-sensei. For some reason, that makes me really, really happy.
Chapter 1. Rescue the Kazekage.
Ramen! Ramen! Oh, hey, Shikamaru, Temari! Wanna come? He's gonna treat-
Nah, we still got work to do. Gotta pass this time.
Work, huh? Eh, well, them's the breaks.
Let's grab a bite soon, though, okay?
Sounds like a plan! Whoa, I'm seriously starving now. I've got to get to Ichiraku.
Hey, have enough for the three of us.
You got it. Bye, guys. See you later.
Hmm.
Hey, you came.
Hurry, hurry up! Let's go eat ramen!
All right, all right.
How many bowls should I eat?
Honestly. I see. So that's why you were kicking up such a fuss.
Man, everybody's a Chunin, and I'm the only Genin.
Don't get so hung up on rank, Naruto. You've been training under Lord Jiraiya. That counts for a lot more.
Yeah, I guess so. But Iruka-sensei, that pervy sage, he was ruthless! My headband and my clothes were in rags! I actually had to get new ones!
Well, clothes can be replaced. The training you've endured cannot. Why, just look at how strong you've become.
Yeah, I might be even stronger than you now, Iruka-sensei.
Don't push it, kid.
Someday, you and me should have a match. Oh!
What's wrong?
That's right. I keep forgetting to ask you. I know Sakura and the others are Chunin, but what about him? What about Gaara?
Oh yeah, him.
Wait, don't tell me he made Jonin instead of Chunin.
No, he's a bit special.
Special?
Any time now.
Deidara, don't get careless. We're dealing with a Jinchuriki.
My jutsu are all works of art. But just in case, I brought my specialty. Just watch and learn, Sasori. What do you think of my artistic creation,
Just don't keep me waiting.
The one-tailed Shukaku's host, Gaara of the Sand. Show me your art. And now I'm in. Aha! You noticed my infiltration. Nice work. Just what I'd expect from the Kazekage of the Hidden Sand.
That cloak. You're one of the Akatsuki, aren't you?
So the operation failed, Well, at least I don't have to search for you anymore.
You!
Alright, let's hurry up and settle this.
I will protect this village.
Here I go!
it's ugly. Carried away, will you?
Shield!
One day, I'd like to become something precious to others too. And not as some weapon of terror, but as Kazekage.
Blocking that is amazing. I'll back off for now. Too easy.
Ah! it over then?
I would say not. That was pretty close.
He took that, and he's still...
But, in the end, the victory's mine.
No!
Man, that took some doing, mixing detonating clay and sand in a gourd. He wasn't giving me any openings either. You're as tough as I figured, Kazekage. All right, now I'm gonna take you someplace fun.